going
on? Hey, do you dislike your boss?
Nope.
Do you hate your boss?
Where's he at? Is he out there?
We love Matt.
I think no, we love Matt.
That's a good guy.
I think the problem is we love our boss just a little too much.
Hey, well,
right,
but if you hate your boss, you're not alone. Many Americans think theirs lack some fundamental skills.
Oh, boy.
Uh-oh. Okay, so the biggest problem workers have with their boss is communication. According to a new one-poll study, employees also criticize their boss's time management and their mentorship skills. The survey found 2 in 5 people say their workplace environment is challenging, citing interoffice communication as a big issue.
You guys are all doing hired or fired this week, trying different jobs. Mm-hmm. I guess now I should just tell you, I am job shadowing Matt Wagner, our news director.
Oh.
So the next time I will be your boss for the day. So expect long work weeks, no lunch breaks. And that week we're gonna have 90% accuracy.
I'm taking a week.
The Weather Authority.
I'm going to be on vacation that week.
Oh, yeah, well,
I've already denied your week.
You can't deny it.
We.
All right. I just kidding, Jim. You're safe.